Zombie doing his nails. I'm gonna tell God I'm getting the fuck out of no volume, bitch. I'll kill your ass. Oh, sweet. What the world's coming to? Cut up!
Ease up, James. What the fuck are you yelling about?
There's a faggot in the zombie over there, and he's doing his nails. Whoa! It's coming inside the house!
Coming inside the house? Did you see my retarded zombie anywhere? James!
Last time I looked, I think he was in the closet.
You looked in your ass?
No. Why should I look in my ass?
Sabby, it's coming inside the house. You know what? I can get my retarded zombie maybe to kick his ass, James. Hurry, let's go. James.
Yo, fellas. What's this out? You read here in the good book that states here that the day will come when there's no room in hell and the dead will walk the earth. But it doesn't say anything about no retarded zombie and no faggot ass zombie.
You think I really give a fuck about that?
I'm trying to help, man. What's up?
Dumb bitch, get that stupid look off your face. Says, get over him. Retarded on me. Pick me up.
Look at me, bitch.
Well, retarded zombie, you tell him, get out of my house. Say it.
Okay. You tell him, get out of my house, you crazy bitch, before I kick your ass.
Okay.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Don't take me, leave me, bitch. Let me fight with your ass.
Okay, now you dizzy fuck. Go over there and kick that zombie's ass. Where he walks like a damn retard. What's wrong with his ass? Look at that shit on himself, too.
What the hell are you yapping about, Cutter?
He said, get out of my house before I kick your ass. Giggity, giggity. You don't understand, motherfucker?
That's so stupid.
Hey, say it.
Giggity, giggity, giggity.
Dumb bitch.
Damn, fellas. The time is about to throw down. About to throw down, ain't nothing, giddy.
We got it to be. Go quick.
Zombie got his ass fucking knocked out.
What's wrong with his ass, Cut? He got dew in his ass or something?
Don't sweat it, fellas. It's that he drained out of power. I got an injection to make him stronger. Piss ass, go get that injection in the magic box. But remember, don't look inside your magic ass. Cause it's not dead, dumb bitch. Okay. You can't get magic box in my ass. Okay, here I go. Now, Pizza, remember, go to the magic forest to get the magic box. And remember, the magic forest is full of color, so don't be afraid. You hear what I said? Don't be afraid of the color outside, because it's a magic forest. Okay, you dumb bitch, you have to fucking tell me twice. What the fuck?
Holy crack, booger. Cut us embarrassed. We didn't see nothing now. Fucking embarrassed, huh?
Piss hat, man. Made him look stupid. Look at him. Doesn't say shit. He's so fucking embarrassed.
Be clean. And this needle up his ass is inserted up his ass. After a quantity of blood is drawn up his ass, remove, and the blood can be taken to a laboratory for testing and analysis. Blood is regularly drawn to facilitate a diagnosis.
Wow, that's amazing.
I don't give a flying fuck how amazing it is. Shut up, let me finish.
Now what that means?
I don't fucking know. Shut up, let me just stick in his ass.
Just check it, he told me.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hey, you gonna pull down his pants?
I don't wanna see his stinking doodle ass. I should check him with his pants on.
Is this sanitary?
Just like your ass.
Okay, Tommy, here we go. Now let me clean the affected area. Should be up by now.
Sad fucking news.
Hey, let me sing to him.
I don't want you to sing to his stupid ass. He's gonna be alright.
Just trust me, Carter. Trust me.
I trust you when hell freezes over.
Do you know my name? If I saw you in heaven. Life goes on and carry on, 'cause I know there'll be no more tears in heaven.
Why are you singing to this dead motherfucking devil that's done before that song? You know that's copyright, you're gonna get fucking sued for that.
And where are they gonna take away my coupons?
Hey, wait a minute. I think he's getting up. Fellas, help me turn him around. Don't worry, Zombie. Come up here, Harry. Get the fuck out the way. Help me turn him up. Take the fucking. Okay, retired Zombie. Take your monkey ass up and kick his ass.
Okay.
So there, my zombie's beating the shit out of fire hands in the zombie's ass.
Check the hell out of you too. Let me watch this shit.
Of course, of all that drug that you injected up his ass, who won't fucking be like Rambo?
Come on, my hands, it's dummy. Kick his ass. Go crazy on his ass. Toss him up in the air. kind of zombie? You're the best friend I ever had, retarded zombie.
He could have. Get away from him. Watch out. Here you go, bitch.
Don't tell my retarded zombie.
I wasn't there. I got this shit.
Holy snap, Booger's going crazy on his ass.
Don't kill retarded zombie. He's my friend.
Here you go, piss ass.
Remember me? I'm the creator of the assassin puppets. My name is Ruben. When I started investigating about YouTube, they told me, you know what? You can make some movies on YouTube, you know? They give you like under 15 minutes to finish your projects. I say, hey, let's see if I can do it. And I did a few of it. I did like 14 episodes. And I think on one of them, I think it's assassin puppet number 7, I got like 200 views. So that's not good. You know why? You dumbasses. Because I thought I was going to be a millionaire by now. So I'm going to make a lot of people, millions of people going to watch it. Nobody watched anything. Only 200 people. And it's going to be, since the Hurricane Maria, it's going to be about a year already. Over a year. So I don't think, I don't think I'm going to be able to cash in that money. Because it's this process is taking too long.
Yeah, you know what? I don't care anyway. At least we have fun.
Yeah, and I piss ass, I'm gonna crack your head, you dumb motherfucker.
So, I'm embarrassed. Yes, I am. I thought I was gonna make it somewhere and on YouTube. And it's taking too long. Like I told you guys before, I got no light in this damn house. I don't really care anyway. I do side jobs. I'm a handyman, and I do side. Look, it's gonna be. I got like 2 minutes left. I only got a few seconds to talk, so boom. Handyman, I work here when I can. Free time, I do art. And it's not easy in Puerto Rico. Like I was, you know, I'm planning to pack up and leave because it's crazy over here. But making movies is my passion. I really like this. If you want to call it a movie, it's not a movie. It's 50 minutes. It's short stories. To put it that way. Short, I like making short stories. And I hope I make you guys laugh because, you know, I like making people laugh. In this crazy world, we have to laugh because that's the only way easing the pain a little bit. So, this is 2 minutes in. I've got to fucking stop.